AC Wireless LAN, Configuration Guidelines, Password Changing. It is recommended to increase the access protection of the device by changing the password set by the factory into an individual password. A warning indicates that this factory setting of the password has not yet been changed. Select the Administration tab in the System menu. One can also use a link which immediately leads to the page for changing the password. Introduce your own password. Confirm the password and click on Save and Apply. The successful execution of the procedure for changing the password is communicated in a message. It is also recommended to increase the access protection of the device by changing at regular intervals the password. Select the Administration tab in the System menu. Introduce your own password. Confirm the password. You can make your password visible by clicking on the green symbols. You can also return to the initial status by clicking on Reset.